Let's do it. Let's go beyond the theory of what a campaign means. Let's go practical. 66 of my very bright students set on a mission to campaign for women to stop being harsh on women and for women to start supporting women. My ladies of BA3 left no stone unturned.
Sometimes women can be women's worst enemies.
Isn't that how the saying goes? But should that be so?
Grow up, ladies. If you want to be the change, if you want to make a difference, then stop despising each other so much. Stop hating.
How a society treats its women indicates how secure it is within itself.
The change is you. Understand your power and be the catalyst for change.
Working is out of the question. Now you have to get married soon.
But Grandma, I worked really hard for this. I wanted to be independent for my whole life. Please, Grandma, please.
I don't want to hear about it anymore. You wear these kind of clothes here. God knows what you'll do if we send you there. And wake up early from tomorrow and help your mother in the kitchen. You have to learn how to cook puja.
Can we please remind ourselves that we're also human?
I know, right? Just who goes out that way? Her kajal is all smudged, her hair is all over the place.
And oh my god, the confidence to wear something like that outside. Phew! Oh, and don't miss those shoes. I wouldn't wear them at home, dude.
You don't have to know another woman personally to take a stand for her. You can just be there for her as the essence of being woman.
Oh my gosh! Look at that woman, how weird she is.
Can you not say that and can you not be so judgmental? You and I are not aware of what she's going through. Maybe that's how she wants to look and that's how she wants to dress herself.
Respect one another. Appreciate one another in your own circle, begin. Then, like one whirlpool, it will go on spreading around. Appreciate yourself first, then appreciate the others, and encourage one another to come up in life.
Nothing is possible without a team, right? As an individual, probably you may be happy alone. But when you want to achieve something, you need the help of another person in every aspect. And what stops us to do that is the three letter in this world, that is ego. So Abdul Kalam supposed to have said that, let the ego and we all go together. And when we go together, this is what the wonders that we do in life. And an empowered woman empowers an empire of women to see more, do more, and be more.
HERFORHER.
HERFORHER. Hashtag HERFORHER.
Hashtag HERFORHER.
HERFORHER.